Do you know why Scala is better than Ruby?
Because it does not have a reputation for sites starting on it but having to move off of it like Twitter and Groupon.
Ruby is supposedly better because it has a single framework, Rails.
Projects written in Rails can go off the rails when Ruby updates. Ruby has not figured how to make new releases backward compatible all the time.
Even Java figured that out, and they put out several releases a year. I do not want to have to rewrite my code because Ruby updated.
That does not happen but every few years, but it does wipe out the purported benefits of programmer productivity in Ruby.
And yet they talk about how the gems make it so much easier.
Ruby does have more open source code than Scala.
So where does Scala shine?
Scala scales beautifully for concurrent processors and distributed computing on the cloud. Ruby is limited, though it has a pretty high limit.
Yet Ruby on Rails is supposedly the default selection of Silicon Valley.
Those are people who build corporate headquarters that look like they escape from video games and make so much money that they don't care how they blow it.
That's not exactly a ringing endorsement for Scala.
Scala code is more reliable, and your code overall is more efficient. Ruby leads to high-speed code generation that barely works because of the framework.
So unless I'm slapping together an app, I should use Scala over Ruby.
True. Scala is also stronger for numeric computing and scientific computing, whereas Ruby is perfect for presenting product to sell to you.
So Ruby is a gem for shopping apps and consumerism, but Scala is better for large-scale enterprise applications.
And Scala is more likely to be around in 20 years. Your career as a programmer is not caught in by the whims of Silicon Valley managers who release the latest and greatest tech for a living.